Hi, so what I want to demonstrate here is the proper way to put on these rubber feet. So I got three tips here on how to put on these rubber feet. So first of all, if you're using brute force and it just works, then the brute force works for you. Now if that brute force doesn't necessarily work and these legs keep on popping out, then what you might want to do is use a pin and a needle at the bottom and poke a hole. So the reason for that is when you're pushing these things in, what you're doing is you're compressing the air and it might pop back out because of that. And you need the air to escape in a needle hole pin at the bottom. So that's what the pin hole does. Now, secondly, if that doesn't work, you might want to use this soapy detergent water. So this is simply normal dishwashing detergent soap that I have a little bit in water. And what I'll do is I'll take it and I'll rub it in the inner diameter of the rubber feet. And I'll also do the same around the legs here. And so I have the soapiness that allows me to easily slide this in. So that's the second tip here. Now, you might also buy something that is a little bit too big. And so you could use electrical tape and just wrap electrical tape around the legs to your, you know, desired diameter and push the legs in. Now these things come in three common sizes. One is the 1 inch. So this is the 1 inch here. The other is 7/8 inches and then 6/8 inches. So those are the most common diameters for these, basically these chairs here and a lot of other common chairs. So I'll have those three links in the description area of this video. And so just to summarize, you know, using the pin and soapy water and electrical tape can solve a lot of your issues with installing and pushing in these rubber feet. And I hope this helps, and please subscribe, and thank you for watching.